Hi, I'm Ajay Morgil from F5 Advertainment. And after successfully conducting over 100 plus virtual events in the past 1 year, I'm honored to present to you the latest technology in the world of virtual events, immersive 3D environments. Today, we have something very interesting in store for you. I'm situated in a realistic virtual 3D environment where everything that you see is and can be customized to your requirements in real time. Let's see some features and possibilities. Numerous camera movements that can be customized as per the scenario, rather than a simple zoom in and zoom out. And this is what makes it lifelike, almost cinematic. Behind me is this virtual screen that can be customized to play any content such as videos, presentations, live video calls, and of course, needless to say, this screen can be placed anywhere in this virtual environment. One of the most important aspects of this technology is the ability to cast extremely realistic reflections and shadows. In a normal 2D set, what happens? There are no reflections or shadows on the ground beneath the speaker. However, as you can see, when I lift my leg up now, and when I'm moving my hands, you can see absolute lifelike reflections on the floor below. Presenters can also pull in animations like this one you are seeing on the floor right now to enhance their presentations. We can also switch sets on the click of a button to incorporate any kind of program, be it a CEO's presentation, product launches, R&R programs, talk shows, live streams, or even a live band performance. Now, here's a very important piece of information. We can integrate with any streaming platform for showcasing the event, be it Zoom, Microsoft Teams, Cisco WebEx, or even your own microsite. So compared to the 2D sets that have been used so far, as you can see over here, 3D sets add that wonderful depth to the virtual environment. Multiple camera angles, realistic reflections, enhanced presentations and animations, set changes on just a click of a button. And mind you, all of that in real time. Ladies and gentlemen, what do you think? This is the future of virtual events. Thank you.